Let us see an one more example. Students, you imagine a cake. You divide the cake into four equal parts. You share three parts of your cake to your friends. What is the fraction of shared cake? Fraction of shared cake is equal to number of shared parts divided by total number of parts. Here how many parts are there? Yes, 4. So 4 is the denominator. Here how many parts are shared there? 3. Yes, 3 is the numerator. Fraction of unshared cake is equal to number of unshared parts divided by total number of parts. How many parts are there? Yes, 4. So 4 is the denominator. How many parts are unshared here? Yes, 1. So 1 is the numerator. Students, I hope you will understand this concept. Thank you.